sebab bajet ini ialah betul-betul bajet rakyat dan banyak diberikan juga kepada kontraktor. Kita mengharapkan supaya benda ni dilaksanakan dan agihan-agihan projek tu diberi secara saksama seluruh warga kontraktor.
Belanjawan 2023 ni adalah antara yang terbesar masyarakat Malaysia akan dapat melaluinya. We will have the education for social welfare, higher education, so it's a very good budget.
I think the budget is very exciting. The government allocated an extra 4.9 billion for provision of new healthcare, supplementary things like medicine, reagents, and this is very good because the COVID pandemic has taken a lot from us. And now that the government is allocating extra resources for healthcare, it's very good for the Malaysian public.